and the Spirit itself comes in, it changes. You can't put it in your man-made boxes. It don't fit in man-made boxes. And all those boxes out there, well, see, the enemy's got all these other ways to try to get better or try to self-help yourself or fix yourself. All that stuff comes from the kingdom of I. That's all it ends up being. The Spirit, the power of it, to cleanse you up with love. It's not a burden. You're not helpless, man, against sin. You don't have to be a dirtbag. You don't have to live a life of lies, fornication, and every other empty thing you can think of, gambling, drugs, whatever, man. Video games, food. I mean, there's a billion